So today I will be showing you how to add your custom background to Friday Night Funkin'. This video will be two parts. Part 1 will be for adding a normal background. And part 2 will be for making the background animated. And this video is part 1. So first of all you will need SKEEECH engine. Which is what we're gonna use to code. Second of all you will need a background. If you want to know how to install SKEEECH engine or how to make your own background, click the card that appears above. Now without further ado, let's get started. Go to your SKEEECH engine folder. Go to Assets, Shared, Images. And create a new folder and rename it to your background name. Now go inside the folder. Drag your background onto the folder. I have renamed my background to Alleyway. Now go back to your SKEEECH engine folder. Go to source and open playstate.hx. Scroll down to line 664. Copy the stage code and paste it above it. Change stage to what you will call your background. And now change the image path. First put your folder name that you have the background in. For me it's Alleyway. Then put a slash. Now put the name of the PNG. For me it's also Alleyway. After that, make sure to close the brackets. Now close PlayState and go to your SKEEECH engine folder. Go to Assets, Preload, Data. Open StageList.txt. Add your stage name below. Now you can compile the game. In order to compile the game you need to install SKEEECH engine. Go to free play. Start any song. Press 7 to access the charting menu. Here you can change the background. Boom! It works. In part 2, I will show you how I made this animated.